Yo, what is up guys, it's your boy Waby, and today's video I'm going to be showing you how to reset your PlayStation 5 controller, and it's actually very simple, so let's get right into it. So what you guys want to do is you want to locate this hole in the very back, and just get something small that can fit in there. I just got like a lead pencil, and then what you guys want to do is you want to put it here, in here. Be careful not to break the lead, but it'll come out if it does, or just use something else smaller. I saw somebody use like a thumbtack or something, but you just want to press it in there. And it's going to hold it in there for 5 seconds, and you should hear a button click. All right, that was about 5 seconds, as you see. And then once you do that, guys, you want to grab your USB cable that came with it and plug it in. Hold on a second while I set my camera up. You want to plug this into the PlayStation 5 controller like this. Hook it up, and you want to hold the PlayStation button like this. And then it should pop on to where you can connect and play with it. So you just hold that button, as you see. And then it does pop up right there. You don't have to be on the screen, guys, I just was. But yeah, to access the screen, go to settings. Accessories, general and Bluetooth accessory. You don't have to be on the screen, guys. All you have to do is on the main menu or wherever you are, you just hold the PlayStation button like I did, and your controller will reset and turn on like that. Another way to sync it though is if you can get to the screen. If you don't have a wire somehow, what you guys want to do is let me delete it real quick. So you know, you still hold the button on the back and stuff, but if you don't somehow have a wire, you want to get on the screen with like another controller or something, and then you just want to hold the PlayStation button and the share button at the same time. Like that, and then you will see it at the very bottom. And then to select it, just get another controller like this, like my PlayStation 4 controller, turn it on, and then you want to go down to wireless and then register. So that's the second way to do it, but the easiest way is of course to do the just the wire trick. So that's how you reset your PlayStation 5 controller. Hopefully this video helps you guys. If it did, make sure you guys drop a like and sub. I really appreciate it, and I'm out. Peace.